Gameplay. Of those three quests, I'll quickly do the first one with Rogue. Almost guaranteed to use Kingsbane Rogue. Why it take so long? Alright, I have this Kingsbane, and while Kingsbane is more fun, I guess.
Valyra versus Anduin.
The light shall bring victory.
Watch your back.
Okay, this, not this, not this. I do want the cavern shiny finder. Or the Cold Light Oracle. It doesn't matter if I don't get Kingsbane very early game, but that's pretty decent.
The pleasure is mine.
Let's see what I have. All right. Okay. Okay. Sure.
Here we go.
So, what's the best minion to gang up? Cold Light Oracle? I'm not in a hurry. Should I kill it? No, why? I don't have to kill it. Not yet. Just should be careful of not taking lots of damage. Okay, that's oh. It's a bit dangerous. Vanish? Not vanish. I'll risk it and not play anything. If I get Vanish, oh come on. That's annoying. Okay, I'm in a bit of trouble here.
Ouch.
That's really dangerous.
Here we go.
Look! They're watching for the man from Gilneas.
Do I use Shadow Step on that? That's really bad. No, let's not use it. So it takes some damage. Should be okay. I need to get Vanish. I need Vanish.
What is real?
You are the shadow's puppet.
Oh crap. Yes, okay. Soak some damage. Alright. Am I dead?
I wonder.
I don't know. I may be dead. Next turn, I use Valyria. Then I pray for Vanish.
I must consider.
Okay. It's not useful for him to copy my cards. What are you doing? Okay. Vanish. Perfect.
You cannot escape the shadow of death. You are the shadow's puppet.
Ha. Everything will begin to be quite difficult for you from now on.
Unreal.
Okay. Pop. I can heal for a lot. He copied
you
that, okay.
Shadow's puppet! Tortola! Miserable!
I can clean the board. Or I could use that. Or I could use sap. Also, it's pretty good. Feel my hand. Cunning bastard. That's so annoying. Okay. Okay, if I use this. How do I go about it? If I use this,
Death's shadow grows.
I'll get 9 cards. Maybe that's a bit too many. We can do this.
There once was a man from Gilneas.
Okay.
Silent death.
I can do that.
No shining.
You have been.
This deck is, I love this deck because it really, really messes up with the enemy plans. If it's a control type of game, then the longer I go, the harder it is for the enemy.
Valyra versus Thrall!
For Doomhammer!
Watch your back.
That's pretty good starting hand. Except those. But the other cards are decent. I'm really not in a hurry to get the King's Bane. For this enough to do that. Sap. There's not much point on sapping that.
Hmm.
I have this, so I can actually do it.
Here we go.
Into this. This. Then this. And I hope he doesn't have the ooze that destroys my weapon. If he has ooze, then I'm in trouble. Well, maybe I'm in trouble, maybe not. Maybe I get lucky anyway. But the cards I have in hand don't allow me to recover my weapon if I lose it. That's the problem. Ah, you cunning bastard. Okay. Alright.
So many options.
I could do that also. Yeah, I'm not in a hurry. It's actually good for me that he has the mana tied totem. I might not kill it. Oh, okay. I might have messed up. I can just sap on that, but he will then play it. Okay. I can do this. Shit. Shit. I need to do that. Do I want to kill it? I don't think so.
I wonder. I'll meet you soon. Here we go.
Yeah, I kill it because right now I'm not in a great position. The cards I have in hand don't help me a lot. Next turn, 6 mana. Depends on the card that I get, but my hand is not great. Why did he do that? Come on. Please banish. Oh no, that's not good. It's not good at all. Well, I can... can do that. Then attack.
Here we go. Here we go.
Then attack this. Then play it. It's not going great. It's really not going great. Oh no. I'm dead almost. Vanish. Anyway, I completed the quest already. Alright. That's it for today. Hope you enjoyed and see you next time.